Thank you. Long time no see, Gordon.
Who's there? Curtis?
That's right. Curtis, Defender of Earth.
How cool! A rival has made his appearance! Look! Look!
Yeah, calm down.
My goal was to defeat you, Gordon, but it seems I've overestimated you.
Huh? What do you mean?
I assumed that you had completed your mission and defeated the Overlord. I came here to settle things with you. Look at the facts. You failed your mission, and even worse, you've become the Overlord's slave. I'm embarrassed to call you my rival.
He's right. That is embarrassing.
You don't have the right to call yourself Defender of Earth, nor the right to fight me. So long.
Curtis, wait. You're right. I didn't complete my mission. And in your eyes, it may seem that my current predicament is rather pathetic.
What's he talking about? It is pathetic.
Getting good.
But I say, I have not lost my passion. I still have a hero's spirit. Words cannot describe the sensation. My soul burns brighter than ever before. And do you know why? Because the true enemy has appeared before my very eyes.
Fine then, if you insist. Prove me wrong. I'll be waiting for you, Captain Gordon. Don't lose to these bunch of soldiers.